Hi, and welcome to episode number 408 with whatsforchow.com. This creamy mushroom soup is unforgettable. It is super easy to make and will become legend with your friends and family. To start, place the mushrooms in a pot along with the chicken stock and garlic powder. You can use white button mushrooms, brown mushrooms, or any mushrooms of your choice. Bring the pot to a boil over medium-high heat. Reduce the heat and allow the mushrooms to simmer for 45 minutes. Remove the pot from the heat, add the sherry and cultured sour cream and stir this in thoroughly. Dissolve the tapioca flour in a little water and stir this into the soup. Use your stick blender to process this until very fine. Return the pot to the heat and bring it to a simmer. Allow the soup to simmer for 5 minutes until thick and creamy. Remove the soup from the heat and stir in the chopped chives before serving garnished with more chives and crusty farm loaf. Thanks for joining us today. Please subscribe to our channel and we'll see you again tomorrow.